Okay, we're going to try and get this wriggly puppy into dorsal recumbency. So we start with lateral recumbency, gently. And grab hold of both front legs in one hand, both hind legs in one hand, and turn him over onto his back. Stretch out the legs, then you have more control.